job. Move!
Electric sphere. remembered your training.
Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work! Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole.
What is best in life? Love? Friendship? No. It is riddling your enemies with hundreds of bullets over and over again. The black hole storm takes a second to spin up. But when it does...
You want it? I do hate to see you go, sugar.
Oh, try to use my own syncope against me. Oh, I do love watching others embarrass themselves.
Yes! How could you possibly open the me being the various?
Right. Now, I want to see how far you can go before I trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. You're about to find out.
Entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Ribbit. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker piece.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? It just couldn't be easy. Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Hold up against one of these.
Let's go.
creatures to obliterate them!
Rivet, the battle cruiser's
unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. Oh, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet! Sargasso's safe?